We all have a place which we call home. However, some people have taken it to the next level by building the world's most expensive mansions. Welcome to my channel, and today we are going to see 10 most expensive mansions in the world which will make us go, wow. Before we move on, make sure to hit the subscribe button. At number 1, we have the Buckingham Palace. It is the London residence and the administrative headquarters of the Queen of UK, and is also the focal point for the British people at the time of jubilance and mourning. The property is fully owned by the British royal family and is estimated to be $2.9 billion. The palace is a whopping 828,000 square feet in size and consists of 775 rooms, 78 bathrooms, 92 offices and 19 staterooms. At number 2, we have Antilia. Situated in Billionaire Row, Mumbai, India, this is the second most expensive house in the world, owned by Mukesh Ambani, the chairman and managing director of Reliance Industries, and the richest person in India. The house sits on a massive area of 400,000 square foot and goes up 27 stories. Valued at $1.2 billion, the property was designed by Chicago-based architecture firm Perkins & Will. Antilia is equipped with amenities such as 3 helipads, in-house spa, a 168-car garage, a snow room, movie theater, terrace gardens and a temple. Having said this, such a massive structure with such amenities require around 600 staffs for smooth operation. At number 3, we have the Villa Leopolda. The villa is situated in Villefranche-sur-Mer, on the French Riviera, and is the third most expensive house in the world. The property is owned by Lily Safra, widow of Brazilian banker Edmund Safra. It occupies approximately 50 acres and has 11 bedrooms, 14 bathrooms, a commercial greenhouse, helipad, outdoor kitchen and one of the most amazing swimming pools you'll ever see. At number 4. We have the Villa Le Cedre, the fourth most expensive villa in the world, estimated to be $450 million. Located in France, the villa is situated on a sprawling 35 acres of land. It was first built in 1830 and purchased by King Leopold II of Belgium in 1904. The house has 14 bedrooms and an Olympic-size pool for all the good reasons. Inside, you'll find crystal chandeliers, gilded woodwork, 19th-century oil paintings and a wood-paneled library holding somewhere around 3,000 books. At number 5. We have the Le Palais Boule. Located in Théoul-sur-Mer, near Cannes, France, the property was designed by the Hungarian architect Andy Lovak. Estimated to be worth $390 million, its nickname comes from a series of round rooms that look out over the Mediterranean Sea. It also has 3 swimming pools, numerous gardens and a 500-seat amphitheater. The Bubble Palace is currently owned by Pierre Cardin, an Italian-born French fashion designer. At number 6, we have the Odeon Tower Penthouse. It is a penthouse situated at the top of the Odeon Tower in Monaco. Estimated at $330 million, the penthouse is spread over several floors and has its own private elevator. Well, if that is not enough for you, then it also has a private water slide with a 360-degree view infinity pool. How cool is that? At number 7. We have the 4 Fairfield Bond. This one is located in New York City and is owned by Ira Renault, owner of Renault Group. The 63-acre home comes equipped with 29 bedrooms, 39 bathrooms, a 91-foot dining room, basketball court, bowling alley, squash courts, tennis courts, and 3 swimming pools. What's more, it even has its own power plant located on site. It also has a massive garage which can hold up to 100 cars. Amazing, isn't it? At number 8, we have the Ellison Estate. Owned by Larry Ellison, the co-founder of Oracle, this property costed a whopping $200 million. The 23-acre Japanese-styled estate holds more than one dwelling, and within the property itself, there are other properties such as a tea house and bathhouse, a man-made lake and a koi pond. The house was designed by Paul Driscoll, who was an architect and Zen Buddhist teacher. At number 9, we have the Palazzo di Amore, located in Beverly Hills, California. Valued at $195 million, the mansion is owned by real estate entrepreneur Jeff Green and is approximately 53,000 square feet. The Mediterranean-style villa has 12 bedrooms, 23 bathrooms, numerous swimming pools, tennis courts, waterfalls and theaters, and also has a 27-car garage. Now, what is more interesting is that if you love partying, this mansion has a revolving dance floor. At number 10, we have the 18 to 19 Kensington Gardens. The property is owned by Indian magnate and billionaire Lakshmi Mittal. Valued at $128 million, the 55,000 square foot house was built in the 19th century. It was originally two semi-detached houses, later being converted into a single dwelling by developer David Kalili. It has 12 bedrooms, an indoor pool, Turkish baths, and enough parking spaces for 20 cars. Well, what can be better than having Prince William and Kate Middleton as your neighbors? That was the 10 most expensive mansions in the world. If you have watched till here, a big thank you to you for watching it. We have more amazing content coming up. Don't forget to subscribe.